Also geniale Dilettanten, also der Begriff, also ist ja falsch geschrieben, der Begriff.
Geniale Dilettanten is based on the deliberately misspelled title of a festival, a music festival that was back then in 1981 in the Berlin Tempodrom.
Also wenn man die Musik beschreiben möchte, man kann sagen, es war...
But you can say that the music was quite minimalistic. It was often very loud. It was often deliberately wrong, like weird.
Hatte eine wahnsinnige Kraft. Es war eine...
Of course there was a punk movement and a post-punk movement. But it's very hard to label that.
The
intention of that music wasn't that they didn't want it to be pleasant. They wanted to express themselves. And sometimes they simply wanted to be provocative. And sometimes they even wanted to shy away the people with their noise and with everything. They wanted to, it was a statement rather than playing pleasant music, yeah.
Very easy to play, actually, yeah. It was like energetic and then very few chords or whatever, yeah. You just could go on stage, form a band and just go and do it, yeah. Subculture, this was a kind of anti-culture, actually, and we were not very much into pop culture at all. We didn't like that. So it was kind of focus on ourselves, and it was for us a do-it-yourself culture. Yeah, because there came that influence from England, punk music. Yeah.